Let's all take a moment to acknowledge that we are surrounded by perfection. Our vessel is state-of-the-art. Our AI is the pinnacle of human achievement. Our crew is the best and brightest our species has to offer, and our captain is me. To put it plainly, I don't think there's anything that can stop us from restoring peace and order to the galaxy. No, scratch that. Every galaxy.
Chief Science Officer Sabrina Boulan, Cycle 35. At 0600 hours, Survey Teams 4, 5, and 6 embarked on a standard IDSG scouting mission for the Vindicator's next jump point. At 17 minutes on the mission clock, we received an all green from Team 4. Ensign Lagari wrote off the report as an error, but identical reports continue to arrive at 49-second intervals. I checked the report's additional comment section where it appeared Team 4 had written, "We are not being controlled by parasitic life forms, so come on over." I miss the dimension of the talking hamsters.
announcement from the bridge.
I would like to talk to all of you today about sacrifice. On Gate Day, as our species prepared to embark on its first interdimensional journey, our enemy executed its most diabolical attack since the infestation of our planet. How they managed to infiltrate an entire fleet, we'll never know. But something else you may not know is that my own brother was the officer who sent the Mayday from the HSF Santa Maria. And I was the officer who ordered it shot down. The human space fleet destroyed 90% of its own forces that day, and in spite of that sacrifice, our enemy still managed to commandeer our ships and escape through the gate. So was it worth it? Most would say no. But I say, not yet. Why? Because we can still win this if we all make the sacrifice.
Announcement concluded. Emotional support bagels are available in the break room.
Yeah. Thank you.